What's going on, everyone? This is Ivan, and welcome back to the Ivan Rides YouTube channel. Today we are taking the Super73 RX and we are trying a new type of video. This video was actually inspired by some of the content I've been watching on channels like Johnny Prime and Kisuni Moto. But what we're going to do is we're going to keep a little bit of the Ivan Rides twist on there by keeping my commentary in there. But we're going to kind of cut back on the commentary. So if you like this style of video and you want to see more of it, let me know in the comment section down below. With that out the way, let's get this night ride on the Super73 RX through New York City started. All right, everyone. So it's 1 a.m. and honestly, I should be in bed, but my anxiety levels are kind of like through the roof because work's been a little crazy and I got a few personal things going on, so it's been pretty difficult to get like a good amount of sleep or even stay asleep, honestly. And it's been a while since I've done one of these just ride therapy sessions. I used to go on these, I would say, joyrides every now and then because it helped me clear my mind. And I'm kind of hoping this does the same for me as it used to, because I really would like to get some sleep when I get back home. But we'll try to enjoy this as much as possible. We'll be going from Queens here. We're gonna take a different route into Brooklyn, and then we're gonna make our way into Manhattan over the Williamsburg Bridge, and then make our way back into Queens from Manhattan. So we're gonna make one complete loop here. I'm going to have chapters down below so that you can skip to or revisit your favorite parts. And I also have the Relive app running so that at the end of this video, you'll see a recap of the ride, the route that we took, as well as some of the fun stats generated from the ride, like distance, average speed, and top speed. So with that kind of out the way, you'll only hear from me every now and then because, like I said, we're gonna try and do this whole less commentary, more ambient music and more ambient sound. So like I said in the intro, let me know what you think. Day today, but it's kind of cold now. Mr. Motorcycle. I don't know if you saw my video on the potential regulations and bans coming, but if it does happen, that is the potential future of the channel there, so we'll see how it goes. Super73 is not going to be able to keep up with this guy, but
we're going to try. Ouch.
Man, we're literally hitting like every traffic light here. So strange how quiet the city is at night like this. I think he missed the shift there. It's all good. Happens to us all. Oh, come on. Can we finally get some green lights, please?
Luxury high rise going up, huh? Interesting.
Yeah, I've really been enjoying these lo-fi synth rides from a couple of content creators, and this was the style of video I was telling you guys that I've always wanted to experiment with, so hopefully y'all like it. Pulaski Bridge.
this area is usually just overrun with trucks and cars during the day. It's so nice to have it empty like this. I thought I was just gonna use all throttle, but I might start pedaling this. Throttle's a little loosened. Using two of the Shredlights SL1000s up front, along with the stock headlights. So that should give us enough visibility. I don't plan on going anywhere too dark. So. I may edit out all of the stops here. So, real quick memo. I don't know if you guys see that white bike over there. Those are usually memorials left for those who have passed away while on their bike. Navigating it from side streets like this. I'm just gonna go
dripping stuff. Up there, I don't know what that is, but where that was, it was dripping all over us, and that was disgusting. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. It's quite rare that I go this direction. Where am I? Complicated it. Rumbling. I'm over this way. Cut across the other way. Yeah, that's what we'll do. I actually have a microphone in my, that's a big rat. I have a microphone in my backpack, so we're testing to see if that can pick up the motor noises. Really sure how many.
much of this I'm going to edit or how much of it is going to stay intact, so we'll see how that goes. Ooh, Williamsburg Bridge is quite dark. That is the Wayland. Used to be a bank, now is a event space. Wow, it's super dark here. Thank goodness for the headlights, I guess. Putting the SL1000s to the test. I wish I could be down there with the cars on a motorcycle or something, but I don't think my wife is on board with me having a motorcycle. But that would be pretty epic, having the streets clear like this. I think I'm gonna take us up through 6th Avenue. We'll see how that goes. What is this checkpoint? City can be so gross sometimes. El churro. stuck to First Avenue and just flown straight up, but yeah, it's okay. Brakes on the Super are incredible. I always forget how good they are. That is a good way to find out if someone's single. I am gonna cut out. Okay. You gonna go? I think I am gonna cut out the red lights. That's right. I don't know. We'll see. If we catch the green wave like as we're going up, it would really be nice to be able to just fly up to Midtown and then cut across. It's not that cold, but it's still chilly, you know, when you're going at speed. Thank you.
Super73 does a great job keeping up with traffic. Especially in the city here. Ugh. It's just so wet. Nice while it lasted. Is happy and he's alive.
Times Square looking like a
radios.
been to Radio City Music Hall. It's pretty cool. But maybe one day. Taking a little bit of joy out of this joyride. See what I did there? Vision Pro. We're pushing that Vision Pro pretty hard. By the way, if any of you made it this far and you're watching this on the Vision Pro, let me know what it looks like. Let me know what it looks like. It's visible here, but those right there, those are the congestion VTOLs that they put up. And the moment you cross here, it will tag you. Thank you.
at that, he stopped. Look at this guy. On the sidewalk and blasting it. Come on. Stuff right above 60th Street. The moment you enter, you're done. Not today. as this commute comes to a close, or this ride, thank you for accompanying me. I really appreciate y'all. Like I said, if you like this step video, please consider giving it a thumbs up, as it really helps the channel. Leave a comment down below if you liked the video. And if you have some Apple Vision Pros, let me know what it looked like. Also, if you just want to say hi, you can leave it in the comment section down below, and I will always respond. If you want to support the channel at no additional cost to you, there is an icon here on the bottom right of your screen with my logo on it. Just be sure to click on that, and it'll subscribe you to the channel. Just be sure to turn on the bell notification so that I can notify you anytime a video comes out. We release videos weekly, and we do e-bike, e-scooter, and e-skate videos. So, for now, in the future, we might be forced to do other types of content, but for now, that is what we're doing. Hopefully, by the next video, we'll be back on track with our release schedule. This is going to be released a little bit later this week, so yeah, thank you for your support. I'll cut the video there, and then I'll play the Relive Recap. If you made it to the end of the video, I really do appreciate you. I get that videos like these are a huge time commitment, so I appreciate you spending a part of your day with me here. After that ride, I feel that my anxiety levels have come down quite a bit, and I'm feeling a lot more relaxed. So the purpose of this ride was a success, and I'm glad, hoping that I can just roll up into bed and fall asleep nice and easy. So again, thank you for accompanying me on this ride. I'll catch you on the next one. And remember, if you're gonna do this yourself, be sure to wear your safety gear. But that's it. Thank you, everyone. Peace out. I'll see you soon.